cell phone video shows the chaos after wind ripped a hole in the roof of this Amazon fulfillment center. Water gushing inside with frightened workers below.
Is anyone else hurt?
Twinsburg firefighters called to the distribution center just before 7 Sunday night.
911, what's the location of your emergency?
We're in Amazon, in Twinsburg, and the gas is leaking and we can't get out of here.
Hundreds of workers starting their shift called to the center of the warehouse amid a tornado warning.
We all went to the safety area, and as we were going there, we just heard a massive roar and the roof got hit. It was like a freight train followed by a loud crash.
A 70-mile-per-hour downburst tore the roof open, leaving this 100-foot-long hole. These pictures show the rooftop where an HVAC unit was also damaged, causing a gas leak.
It was just, overall scary. My adrenaline was at full hype.
Workers evacuated. Twinsburg Fire says two suffered minor injuries. One worker hit by falling debris, another injured in the scramble to escape.
As near as we can tell, the wind lifted the roof up and set it back down.
Amazon says employee safety is a top priority. The year-old building now closed as Amazon assesses damage and reaches out to any affected customers.
It's going to take a considerable amount of work because a number of trusses were bent, several of the roof panels were out of place, and the HVAC unit.
In Twinsburg, Matt Wright, Fox 8 News.